In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Windows Server 2016 in a virtual machine. To install Windows Server 2016, you will need a physical machine or a virtual machine and Windows Server 2016 installation CD or an ISO image. I have VMware Workstation Pro 15 where I will create a virtual machine. And I also have downloaded Windows Server 2016 installation ISO image. Please make sure you create a virtual machine in an empty folder. The virtual machine I'm creating is just an example. You can create a virtual machine with different configuration. To start the installation, you must put the CD in a physical drive or mount the downloaded ISO image to the virtual drive. I'm mounting the ISO image to the virtual CD drive. In VMware Workstation, after installing an operating system, you should install VMware Tools. When you click Install Tools button, it mounts a CD in the virtual CD of the VM. You may need to run the setup.exe file from the virtual CD of the VM. The server is ready to use. You may want to add different roles and features depending on what you want to do with the server.